This is the easiest dessert that you can make in 20 minutes.
All you need is 2 eggs, some milk, a little bit of sugar, mix together. Tear up the bread and make sure it's fully soaked in the milk mixture. This is what you're looking for. And to finish off, add a little bit more sugar on top.
Air fry at 350 for 15 minutes.
Look at that.